Nori. Bless. Trick. Family. The Heights.
And here we go, where there's anything goes.
At this press though. Oh shit, I'm about to fucking go. No reversal with the Irish whip. After this move, I hate reversal with the Irish whip. Next time, get that strong Irish whip.
Speed bang. Yeah, punch after punch after punch after punch.
Punch after punch after punch.
There's no recovery from that.
You motherfuckers want to bust.
Look at the emotion.
Motherfuckers want on me.
We really should talk a little bit about Christofferson here. The sky's the limit.
Looks like Christofferson is going to be victorious here. I'm mad for the reversal at the Irish.
Oh, wow. Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. Man, oh man, did he take a... Will it be enough for the win?
Oh, shoot, don't start reversing.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal. Oh, wow, he's wild in there.
He's wild. He's wild.
Wow, oh my, get the medics down here. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, it might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
I don't want to hear strike combination after reversal. No! I don't like reversal with 110th Street Slam, bitch.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
No submission, bitch! Yeah.
He's inflicting some serious pain. Nobody comes back from this.
I'm mad for reversal with 110th Street Slam.
Did you hear that?
You know what?
I'm glad I didn't feel it. We're looking at complete domination here. The human body can only absorb so much of that. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
That should be it. Right? Now, meet me somewhere, yo. That should be good.
Attack you with a chop block here. That'll take your legs out from under you. Second time's a charm. There it is, the attitude adjustment. Oh, the dreaded AA.
There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Just imagine what it's going to take to get circulation back in the arm. That may not happen for a couple of days. Watch it! Good lord, that wasn't even... My God, I can't believe this. Look at that.
The temple
exploded from that impact. I can't believe what we just witnessed.
Yeah, in all my years in this business, and we were putting people through tables in Memphis in the 80s. I don't think I've ever seen a table just collapse like that before.
Noriega.
It's all over.
Noriega, Queensbridge. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
There it is, the attitude adjustment on the dreaded AA.
Here's your winner, Victor Sanchez.
Hey, yeah, man, ain't nothing personal. Well, it is personal, because I personally don't like your ass.
You might have to get yourself checked. As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.